So hello guys, good morning, good afternoon, or good evening to all. Welcome to our part 1 video series in our topic of worldwide lottery formula and universal lotto formula. Okay, so we are using language English, so it's universal language, so I hope that everyone can understand English. Okay, 2022 to 2019, and welcome to all subscribe and new viewers. Okay, so welcome to this video. So we use the lotto formula to win, but first we have to have our idea, okay, or formula how to win it. But it's not a disclaimer, it's not win immediately, but it has an idea and effort, and I promise that you will win someday. Okay, this is best, easy, and practical anywhere, anytime. Okay, to use. Okay, so if you just new to the channel, like, subscribe. Okay, yeah. And we are talking I just upload the USA Powerball and the Philippine Lottery. Okay. Yeah, Philippine Lottery. We have Philippine Lottery. And go to the playlist. Okay. So if this video lottery is worldwide, anywhere, anytime, okay, in your countries, or were 190 countries excluded for country doesn't have any lottery. So okay. So anywhere, wherever you are right now, you can use this formula. So we are based now in the Philippines, and I also upload, share a lotto formula in US. If you are in the Philippines, you can go in the playlist. Okay, Philippine Lottery and USA Powerball and Mega Billions. You can also use in Africa or Europe. So it's okay. Let's start it on. So we have Philippine Lottery. Okay, so we will discuss this right now. So in the lottery, it has gonna some games that have to choose sometimes 7 or 8. It depends on the country you played. Sometimes 49 659 or 670. It's depend on you. Or in the Philippines, we have 655 658 and 649 and 42 and 45, and in the Korea it has 645. So the rules is of the game is you have to pick or guess the correct 6 numbers in any order. If you match it, the winning numbers, you win millions. Okay, so sometimes in Europe, Africa, or India, or whatever you are, so we can use this formula. Okay, so let's explain right now for our part 1. So number 1, this is the lotto formula. Okay, so we use the example of the Philippines. Okay, sometimes the lottery in the Africa, it has sometimes 80 to 90. Okay, but our formula is can be applied anywhere, anytime, and any game. Okay, so let's start it on. Okay, so that is the game of the lottery. So that is one combination. Okay, and if you have another like that, it is called two combination. It's a one game combination. Okay, per game. Okay, this you cannot play in just 3 balls, 4 balls, or 5 balls, 6. You have to play 6 or 7 or sometimes 8 games. Okay, it depends on the rules of the game. So right now we have this. Okay, for example, this is the most standard lottery game. Okay, so we choose 6 numbers. We have here 655. So we arrange because some lottery results, some arranged, some are not. So it depends. So we arrange the number from numerical sequence from lowest to highest, and we separate or divide the results by 3. So this side, this is the lower, and this middle is the middle result and the higher result. So, and each number we color coding it. So yellow is the zeros or ones, tens the red color, green is the 20s, 30 are the pink, orange are the 40s, 50 and for the blue, and 60 in the 60 in the Powerball in the US or whatever lottery you are. So whatever is 100, 200 lottery, 100, it's depend any lottery, anytime, anywhere, forever, or any situation. So you can use this formula, simple and very easy, practical. Okay, so we will discuss it right now. Okay, so we only topic of two major. First is any lottery, you can use this. So you can use this, we will discuss in it we divide it two parts. Okay, first number and the second number. Okay, second number. Okay, we understand it. So we first find the group first, the number. Find it grouping first. So how many zeros or how 20s, and this is not the number we bet, huh? This is only the result we base where we get the latest result, where we get and how we analyze or predict the next winning number. So we are just observing. This is not the number we gonna bet. Okay, so now, so on back to the topic, first and second number. So first is 0, we use 0 for black, 1 for red, green for 20, 30 for pink, 40 for orange, and 50 for the blue. And brown for 60, and 70, 80, 90 black, or you can use any color you want. So that is the first number, and I will some many times I get the group numbers. The problem is the second number. How are we gonna discuss the second number? Okay, later on. So we will discuss first the lower number. So this result, we have separate it by two parts, the first number and the second number. So the second number, it divides by three parts. We have first the lower number. The lower number has represent 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. And the second number, middle number is middle number, green. So it's number 5. And the red is a higher number. Okay, 6. 7, 8, 9. So this is the number we use. Okay, so just memorize it. So example. So if I bet the latest result, okay. So we first familiarize on all this result that we base on. This has a short bond paper. It has 12 result. It represent 12 month, 3 times a week. Yeah, 1 month. Short bond paper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And it one straight is represent one result. And it's divide and its color, and it has a bracket. Okay, bracket is represent group number. Okay, so how we gonna predict the winning numbers? You have to analyze first how the result will be resulted. So we expect that any result, as we observe here, this is a practical automatic. So we don't need any numbers or any ritual or whatever you're doing. You have to understand and familiarize this. Okay, so example, we have 001. This is just example. Okay, so this is 001. We use it as box. So this is the first number, and the 11 is a second number. It's just the same, but we have to use it for six numbers or seven. Yeah, so 5 and 6. So this is the group number. So how we gonna put or analyze this? So we will see it in the next video. Okay, so you have to analyze, see and observe. Okay, so we have to use the, you have to use and analyze. Okay, so you see that. Okay, so this is the we use. Okay, so you have to first find the row numbers. This is the row number. So, and we're gonna know the second number. Okay, 001134, it cannot be complete. So we have to find the partner, and this box as the first number. Okay, so what the format, and you're gonna find the second number. Okay, so second number, we write it 0 1 2 3 4, and we have the middle 5 6 7 8 9. Yeah, that is. So we have to arrange it. Maybe the result could be maybe 1 2, and sometimes can be 1 and 6. This is the first number and the second number. We have, it's just like a burger. Okay, this is the burger. Okay, this is the bread, and this is the patty. So lottery is just form or act like that. You have first, what kind of patty is that? It can be 0 3 or 4, just six numbers, and we have to choose the patty, what kind of number we gonna put there. Okay, 1 2 3 4, the 5 is the middle, we have 6 7 8 9. So in order for that example, we have to choose number 1 and 7. 7, but we have to check it first. Okay, so we will continue in part 2. So thank you so much for viewing and like. So we are short of time, we only have 15 minutes. So thank you, I hope that you learned something, and this please like, subscribe, follow this to you for you to update of this video series. Thank you so much, see you in the next video. Thank you.